down here. I think we're almost back outside.
Good.
Look, that must be the machine.
It's heading in the same direction we're going. Machines. I could try with that new weapon on it. More of the awesome Delvers. And a lot of acid. That big machine must have attacked as they tried to escape.
They didn't stand a chance.
So, you said this backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months, there were supposed to be more backups. But 1,000 years ago, a guy named Ted Farrow purged them all.
Was he part of Far Zenith, too?
No. He was worse. Looks like we can cross over here.
That big metal thing looks like the ship we saw back in the auditorium. Imagine going up to the stars in that.
We're awesome. Machines tore right through them.
These guys couldn't catch a break.
Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in the focus to keep track of them.
machine ripped right through the wall. There's a ladder in the back.
What's in here? So tell me something. Sona was really okay with you not going back to the Sacred Lands?
As the Nora War Chief, she understood why I was obligated to follow you. But as my mother, she wasn't pleased.
Is she ever pleased? I don't think I've seen her smile.
Me neither.
If they slaughtered all those Oseram, we'll never get through to the data center.
There's no way to slip past them. They're too tough to fight head on.
We could find a settlement. Convince some hunters to help us.
That would take weeks, and we don't have that kind of time. Maybe all we need is that shuttle to fall.
That thing? How?
We'll figure it out. Just wait here.
Aloy!
Trust me.
And there she goes.
Just need to get over to the shuttle to figure out how to make it fall into the basin.